wondering why you can't talk. It's because I cut out your tongue and shoved it up your ass where it belongs. You could have got away with it. I would have let you go if you'd just said two words. I'm sorry! No.
I'm sorry.
I'm fucking with you. You must be really sick in your head. You made me and your stepdaughter do all that shit. I know I wasn't the only one. And you only got 6 years. You should have gotten life! You should be dead! You know what I'm gonna enjoy the most? Harvesting you for the last year. I'll get millions, I'll retire. Maybe I'll write again. But I'm gonna sleep like a fucking baby tonight. Which is more than I can say for you.